This noon, one of the teens accused of killing a 16-year-old girl in Sacramento just got out of court. Prosecutors say Max Ramon Ferreira and two others were involved in the shooting death of Samantha Ferris. She was shot and killed along the Clarksburg Trail last weekend in what has been called a drug deal gone wrong. Ferreira's case has been pushed to Monday now to decide if he and Jacob Alecki should be tried together and if they should be tried as adults.